years, which is under examination, unquote. Earlier, on earlier occasion, the Finance Commission also categorized West Bengal as a debt-stressed state. In spite of that, and several meetings were held between the state government representatives and the central government representatives, and even a delegation of Trinamool Congress MPs were assured by the then Finance Minister that the government of India is exploring ways and means to bail out West Bengal from the debt constraints, and something will be done. But till date, nothing has been done by the central government, and we are actually reeling under severe financial crisis. Sir, it appears that center step motherly attitude, which has culminated into an economic blockade against West Bengal, is being shown as a part of the political vendetta, since we have withdrawn the support from the UPA 2 government, and therefore this is happening. While we do not have any objection if other states special benefit or special status, as is being reported in several newspapers, that demand of the West Bengal government to put a moratorium on the 2 lakh crore debt, which is unique in India because no other state is suffering for the crime or the default or the lapse committed by the 34-year-old regime which was ruling West Bengal for a long 34 years, and we have inherited that debt burden from the previous government. Therefore, I would urge upon the central government to have a relook in the matter while exploring the ways and means for other states. The demand of West Bengal about the debt burden should also be considered in right earnest and in the right perspective. Thank